The newsroom. Governor Kemp has signed a bill that would create a brand new city in northern Gwinnett County. It would be called Mulberry, and you can see on this map here that it includes a big area between Buford and Decula, including the Hamilton Mill area. It is now up to voters to determine if they want the new city. People living within the proposed city limits will vote for it in May.